SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to switch back to automatic time on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously switched to manual time on your iPhone, and you've either changed the date or the time, then you might have found that certain apps and websites aren't working properly. If that's the case, then you might have decided to go back to automatic time. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and find Date and Time here. Now you just need to find the Set Automatically option here and then tap it, which is going to automatically switch your iPhone back so that it's using the current date and the current time for your existing time zone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.